machines. We tend to think of them as inanimate steel structures held together by nuts and bolts. But Mother Nature has produced some serious powerhouses as well. So today on Ziology, get ready to meet some extreme biological machines. Take this silk shirt. You know what it was made by, right? Silkworms. It takes about 1,000 silkworm cocoons to make a single shirt. But I'm gonna show you a garment that takes things to a whole other level. This is a cape made from the silk of golden orb weaver spiders. And if you're wondering, the gold color, nope, it is not dyed, it came like that. It's one of the strongest natural materials known to us. We're talking 5 times stronger than steel. So how many spiders does it take to make a cape like that? 1.2 million. So just how do you get the silk out of a spider? Flip it on its back, secure its legs, and then use tweezers to pull the silk from the spinnerets on the spider's abdomen. It does look a bit like a torture chamber, but the good news is after each spider is milked for 30 to 50 meters of thread, it is then released back into nature. Our next extreme biological machine is one we should all be grateful for. In fact, let's do a toast to yeast. That's right, millions upon millions of these tiny cells are behind every bottle of brewski. Yeast is a living fungus and their entire life's work is feeding on sugar to turn it into alcohol. It also contributes over 600 flavor and aroma compounds to the finished product, so remember that the next time you're kicking back at the party. But these days, some of our most powerful biological machines are even smaller. I'm talking about microbes. Scientists are now using these tiny life forms to genetically engineer specific chemicals and proteins. And the best news? They're making life sweeter as well. Regular gummy bears contain gelatin, which is made by boiling animal tissue, bone, or cartilage. The folks at Geltor, however, have programmed microbes with the same genes that make gelatin to create an identical biological product that's animal-free. Vegetarians of the world, rejoice! So there you have it, some incredible little creatures with the power to do some very heavy lifting. And of course, they are much more than just machines, because each is a little miracle, a descendant in the grand evolutionary history that we all share of life.